almost like a cue to the dog to start tracking the range. When you do that, the dog's still a bit from, I would probably not have taken any step or something, I would have just calmed the dog down a little bit from the plane. You should get a little bit of lack of focus now after the plane.
Or if you step up about 3 or 4 paces.
Yes, when you're playing, yeah. Step up a little bit. But we all have our own individual ways of doing things, so there's nothing wrong here, and I'm just giving you samples of what you might like to try out for yourself. But when we're doing starter tracking, the harness will already be in the dog, so it's a bit irrelevant when the dog sees you doing it. Later on, is it? Nice corner then. That was quite cool because the wind is kind of like sideways, like that wind. It's coming sort of diagonally. I think that she got her scent from that. So I would say, especially for an inexperienced dog, yeah. So again, she'll find that out. So now it's got to do with the one you put. Must know that it doesn't prevent that from her. Thank you.